Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. The topic where Apostle Alfred bring come today, na light problem we did that Nigeria. Why be say all the president we do rule for that country, none of them fit solve this light problem we did that Nigeria. Why? Why be say that they use this light problem till they make money? Because if they won't come to power, now that light problem, now they go fair talk about, say, now they won't come solve. But as they don't sit down for that seat, as they don't enter that power, they go forget the light problem. They go begin to make, they will begin to make money. They do every other thing, forget light problem. Now be the topic where Apostle Alfred won't talk now. So make I leave you now with Apostle Alfred.
Now heat, so if light not day, people will sick from malaria. My people, when they are abroad, some of them, since they enter abroad, they never open their window. They never open their window. We never hear they talk. Since we are dead that place, we never open window. We never open window. Why? Because it's light. Some of my people were portable, so don't spend 30 years. For that 30 years, they never blink light. Light day steady. But for Nigeria, they don't give us light. Darkness. But God said, let there be light. These people say no, there will be no light. If country like Ghana if it gets stable light, if country like South Africa if it gets stable light, if country like Liberia if it gets stable light, if country like Rwanda if it gets stable light, all this in Africa country, how they take one? They get light. If come on Niger, where will they supply light? They get light. So why we not get light on this country? Why they no one give us light for this country? That's why we're talking about this person. And light now we need now.
My people, una, good morning. God bless all of una. We thank Baba God for this new day when He creates with a righteous right hand. I say, make a welcome all of una come this beautiful Friday morning. Una do well. We una don't really follow us. For the past 1 month now, we say, may God bless all of una. May God continue to reward una. All the callers, God bless all of una. Una do well. My name still remains Apostle Alfred Oyinosa, aka No Shaking, or Heal Our Land. My brother still with me, Brother Akpos Akpowogene, from JC Republic of Delta State. Me, I be from Edo State. Una, good morning. This morning, now light matter, now we want talk. Now we want put match. Because a lot of things today, we want put match this morning, but now three area about light, now we want put match. I beg, while time don't reach, we go open the call. Make you tell us where from they come. How things they work for that area where you did, the country, how things still work for there, that they get light, how until they survive, how the development of that area without light, so you go make your contribution, because now light matter, now we discuss this morning, una welcome, I welcome all of una, when I don't they share this broadcast, una do well, when I tell they welcome una brothers and sisters to this platform, and I also thank una those of you they follow our YouTube too, una do well, God bless una welcome. Father, we say thank you for this morning. Lord, we take control over the atmosphere. Lord, drop your word in our spirit. Drop your word in our mouth. Father, for as many that will hear this word, let it minister healing and development and sense of belonging in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we destroy every form of distraction. We say no to the works of darkness in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, take over the broadcast this morning. Our network will be stable. People will hear us clearly and will hear them clearly. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name, amen. Wow, my people, una good morning. I beg, make we open our Bible to the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse 3, because now light matter. Now we want to put much this morning. And how all the past later, do they put money for the light and not I, not a great work? Because me, as an apostle, my duty now to enlighten the people with the word of God, with the Nigerian constitution, and to put match for waiting to happen for Obodo Ibo and for Nigeria.
And if me, as an apostle, no fit tell people waiting the happen for grand, negative or positively, now we say, I don't know why I be in Christ. Because the Bible say Apostle Paul was vast in all knowledge. So he know everything that happen for that land, and God help give him wisdom. And God still give him solution to all those problems when he fit identify during the days of Apostle, during the days of David, and even the time of Jesus Christ. So my people, now the time now we still day. So Genesis chapter 1, verse 3. Make us see what in God talk. And God said, let there be light. And God said, let there be light. Now, for clearer understanding, make we read from verse 1. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the water. And the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the water. And the Spirit of the Lord moved upon the face of the water. Verse 3. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. So, man, look at what happened in verse 4. And God saw the light, that it was good. And God divided the light from darkness. My people, this one bring us to the matter when it day grand this morning. No light, no development. No light, no development. And God look everything when he created and discover, say, if light not day, there is no way the thing when he create go fit exist. First of all, he said darkness cover everywhere. And I say no, darkness don't go fit cover waiting in create. Now Baba God shout, let there be light, with a loud voice. He said, let there be light, and I light show. So the first thing when God creates, now light. Because without light, there can never be development. So now God said, let there be light, now light take day. So when that light come, things begin to work out, cooler. The way it's supposed to work out, from Genesis to Revelation, now light. If you check John, the Bible says that Jesus Christ is the light of the world. So in him, there is no darkness. So darkness not the Jesus Christ body. Now why be simple Nigeria with the experience darkness? Darkness everywhere. From all the past leader to present, Pastor Apostle, you go read their name for me. You go read their name. All of them. We don't rule this country since 1960. Pastor Apostle go call their name one after the other. How they take rule this country till today when the BC will not get light for Nigeria? A country where there is no light, there is no way you can have development. If there is no light, there is no way the industry will function well. If there is no light, there is no way we can have a working system. Even if you build a world-class hospital, without light, that everything, the equipment of that hospital will spoil. Why? Because those equipment, they're very sensitive to generator. They're very sensitive to generator. Even if you like, build 20 world-class industry. If light not there, that is also going to crash. Why? Because that industry, it need light to function. If you like, build 10 skyscraper, you say this one are for business center, whatever name you call them. Without light, that business center will crash. Because no light, no development. No light, no good working system. No light, no security. No light, no health. No light, no food. So this one we government going to come out every year. They're going to budget money for light. Yet we're not going to see the light. My people, all the money where they do the budget for other infrastructure, make them gather them together to give Nigeria light. Once light, then Nigeria, I tell you, industry go blossom naturally. Once light day, industry go blossom naturally. Once light day, hospital, people go know what it is, creativity. People go know what it is to produce. Once light day, pure water factory, then if they go to produce, things go cheap. Once light day, people will want to invest into biscuit business. Where business will come in competition. Why? Because light day and things go cheap. Once light day, our children go first study, then we develop a 2-meter capacity. Why? Because there is light. Why? Because there is light. And if light not day, even if you do road, you build school, you build shopping complex, without light, those things are zero. Because they need light to function. They need light to function. My brother, It was light day. We're not going to treat malaria. You know why we treat malaria? Because no light. By the time they do that, people go open door, open window. May breeze enter. The mosquito will enter body with a bite. Her. So that mosquito they bite, malaria will come. So the sickness we will treat for Nigeria, if we get light, we're not going to treat them. We're not going to treat typhoid. We're not going to treat fever. We're not going to treat body rashes. We're not going to treat malaria. I've been Lassa fever. We're not going to treat them. All these things when I talk, so now darkness they follow. Now heat. So if light not day, people will sick from malaria. My people, when they are abroad, some of them, since they enter abroad, they never open their window. They never open their window. Una know which are they talk. Since una dead that place, una never open window. Una never open window. Why? Because it's light. Some of my people were Bodebo, so don't spend 30 years. For that 30 years, they never bring light. Light day steady. But for Nigeria, they don't give us light. Darkness. But God said, let there be light. These people say no, there will be no light. If country like Ghana get stable light, if country like South Africa get stable light, if country like Liberia get stable light, if country like Rwanda get stable light, all this in Africa country, how they take one? They get light. If come on Niger, where will they supply light? They get light. So why we not get light on this country? Why they no one give us light for this country? That's what we're talking about this person. Now light now we need now. See when they want to put them on hold, they should give us light. When there is light, you know me, people will invest naturally. The economy will boom. The building industry will boom. Why? Because there is light. A country where there is no light, there is no way you can experience development in that country. Before Pastor Akbar begin to call the name of all the past leaders, because we'll call their name this morning, how they don't contribute to this country, yet they don't give us light. They don't give us light. Every year, they'll keep coming and campaigning. We'll do this. We don't want that. You now come and fix light. When there is light in the country, things go dead cheap. See, our institution today, students go to write exam, they go to study under darkness. Now the children will go to school under darkness. How they want to see light? How they want to think well? Because everything around them are darkness. Darkness. That the reason why cultism is on the increase, no light. Because all this is not darkness, the thing is one. Not darkness. Imagine picking with a born for Nigeria under darkness. It will know what it requires sister power. That from that very moment, you're not saying that altar. Picking with a born for abroad for light. What you consider concern on top of my father's house? Wait till they okay. Now we need light to succeed for this country. We need light. All the things when I said I want to do, that we need light. Even if you build school, you put fire, put computer, without light, how you want to function? You put lift for that house. Even if you like, without light, that lift no go work. But today, anywhere you enter a generator, go, noise everywhere, noise pollution. Why people not going to get cancer? Why people not going to develop sudden heart attack? Noise for generator. Noise for generator. Everywhere. And me, I know fully well, we say, people where they import generator, they still get help for this light matter. And they talk on this morning. The generator importer from A to Z, they get hand for this light matter because they benefit from darkness. The Oyibo where they produce generator, they know they use them. The white man where they do generator, they know they use them. They do generator because of us for Nigeria. Africa. If I'm Nigeria, now we be the highest generator patronizer in the world, Nigeria. All our political leaders, they get hand for this matter. All the BB politicians, some of them get hand, they invest for generator business. Why? Because they don't say if like day that generator business could die. So that's the reason why they make sure say like not day, so I mean they said generator. The bee with the one part of that day since made a bandit generator. That bee was a good bee passed in the wrong time. They brought that bill to pass in a good B, but in the wrong time. Because if like day, you never need to say you want to bring B to ban the potential of generator. No. If there is light, you don't go say, oh, let me ban the importation of a generator. No. Because who they put out hotel because nobody will greet by what light day. Make a pause here. Pastor Paul, come quick, give us those names. Quick. From 1960, quick, give us those names. They make a begin to analyze all of them. One after. Quick, just determine the name. May they see your face. Quick. Just give us the name of all the past leader.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I just listened to the names of the Nigerian president who don't rule from 1963
till now.
Date. Yes, you will discover, see, all these presidents, they don't spend huge amount of money during their time for the area of light. Yet, we see the talk of the issue of light. So just listen carefully. The first one on the list, now Chief Dr. Benjamin Nnamdi Azikiwe, from 1963. To 1966.
This will not give us light.
Yes.
They spend money.
Continue. They try, yet no light. The second one, Major General Johnson Thomas Agui Ronsi, from January 1966 to July 1966.
That one, they kill him because of the good work. Yeah, that one obviously give us light.
She spent money for light. So much money, yet no light. Number three, General Yakubu Dan Yuma Gowan. From 1966 to 1975.
Light, he no give.
Number four, General Muritala Rufai Ramat Muhammad. From 1975 to 1976.
No light, he spend money too.
Number five, General Olusegun Matthew Okiki Ola Aremu Obasanjo. From 1976 to 1979.
He spent billions of naira as a military president then, no light.
Number six, Shehu Usman Aliu Shagari, from 1979 to 1983.
He spent money, no light.
Number seven, Major General Muhammadu Buhari, from 1983 to 1985.
Una, this man fair do then, as a former military head of state, light, Buhari will not see light during his time. Shamo, no be me talking mo, he did paper, he did document. Number eight, sir.
Number eight, General Ibrahim Badamusi Babangida, from 1985 to 1993.
Babangida spent billions of naira for light. Light we not see.
Number nine, Chief Ernest Adegule Oladede Soyinka, August to November 1993.
That one never work at all because they don't let us sit down. Interim government, 3 months later, they move on. Continue, sir.
Number 10, General Sani Abacha, from 1993 to 1998.
That one are the grandfather of it all. We'll be saying that tomorrow, he said they recover the money when he thief. Even when he still died, he said for me the money. This man spent billions of naira on life for Nigeria. We not see light. Okay, they keep on the president's name.
Number 11, General Abdul Salami Abubakar, 1998 to 1999.
Continue.
Number 12, Chief Olusegun Matthew Okika Ola Remu Obasanjo, from 1999 to 2007.
That one, 6 million, that billions, 16 billions US dollars, that is 6 million for light. We not see light. Continue.
Number 13, President Umaru Musa Yar'Adua.
Late
President Umaru Musa Yar'Adua, 2007 to 2010.
Continue.
Number 14, Past President Goodluck Ebele Azikiwe Jonathan, 2010 to 2015. Now the present president to date, number 15, President Muhammadu Buhari, 2015
to date. God bless you, my brother. So when I see the name of all the past presidents, 15 presidents since 1960. Nine don't rule this country. They don't give us light. Olusegun do your own. Good luck do your own. Now Olusegun regime, now they privatize NEPA. Now like I said, now the government to chop money. They want privatize that from NEPA to PSN. They say they sell and give private institution. People will give us light. We not get light again. Now Buhari doesn't come now. Light, Buhari never give us. waiting to happen, waiting to benefit from the darkness. Why? Because all of them get generator in the company. Then they make money where from generator. All the names, nine minutes, the names of all the past leaders, we get them for our archive. They don't give us light. My brother, bring this, give me this banner. Because when I go see him, when I just look up, give us light. Give us light. Give us light. Give us light. This one are the one-man protest. When we want start, we don't want any. Give us light. No tell us you want beauty scene, want beauty. We don't want again. Give Nigeria light. Give Nigeria light. They go man, they give life for 3 hours. They go bring B. Even for my own heart, they give me life for 3 hours. Then they give me B of 10,000 every month. I get only one fridge. Wicked people. They don't want to give us light. Prepared me that they don't give share. Why they don't give us light? So, see, all these past presidents would not call their name. So, them don't spend trillions of dollars on light. They don't give us light. My people, time don't reach for us to call a spade a spade. And we are ready to lead the one-man squad operation, give us light. Very soon, now we go hit the street. Operation, give us light. And they must hear them. They must give us light. We don't start the protest from today. All the money where they want to build National Assembly. National Assembly where they function. They say they want to renovate with billions of naira, dollar. May they pull that money for light. May they give Nigeria light. As I've talked before, no light, no development. All these elders who don't call their name, they don't rule this country. They don't give us light. You know, so I say time, don't reach for us to retire all the elders. We need to retire all of them. They don't try. But before then, they go vomit all the money when they don't swallow. They go vomit time. My people, no light, no building industry. No light, no infrastructural development. No light, no good health insurance or good health care. No light, no development. No light, no good educational system. No light, no industry. No light, no good working system. No light, no security. With light, we can achieve everything that we desire in life. With life, with light. With light, people know what they Nigeria, they're very creative. Most of the things when they will go to import for Nigeria for other country, we will feel produce them here if light day. If light day, we will feel produce them. Even me as a pastor. Since we don't stop to the collect offering for church, I know how much I spend for generator. Even before we will stop to the collect offering for church, in today we don't stop them. They cannot be called down with the due service. I know how much I dispense for generator. Even as I talk to the generator, I don't spread. Don't make ka. Now, if they had the lay hands on the generator, you will not spoil. But the generator, you know, will die from my hand. You can imagine. A country where there is no light, there is no way you can have security. Why? Because evil people strive in darkness. Evil strive in darkness. So all the past leaders, we are going to be holding them accountable for their inability to provide light, but yet they have been spending billions of naira on NEPA. Light we not see. Now they privatize NEPA, they sell them within themselves. They sell them for their family members. They sell them for their family members. Light we not see. Now we need light. Once light day, small business scale owner, they go feed the succeed for business. Why? Because they don't need to depend on anybody. One slide day, furniture go get creative. But today they spend money on generator. Now, after spending money on generator, and you expect waiting that they do, make it cheap? No. Things are expensive for Nigeria today. Why? Because there's no light. The cost of maintenance to run generator will be here. For my own house, make a turner. I they spend close to, $3,000. A month, we spend close to 20,000 naira a month to buy fuel for generator. What a country. For my own house, I spend close to almost 20K every month on generator. On generator. of just to buy fuel. Oh, you never do. Almost all the industry in Nigeria, they run them with generator. And you expect things to cheap? It can't be cheap. Brewery company, they spend billions of naira on diesel to run generator. Are you expecting those drinks to be cheap? No. Bread company, beverages, they spend billions of naira on fuel, on diesel. Are you expecting them to bring down the price? It's not possible. Check the all the MTN and the telecommunication, where they put their mouth. Now generator. So where will we manage to put their solar? I know where they work. They spend money on generator, on diesel. And you expect the tariff for all these networks to be cheap? It's not possible. It's not possible because they must get their money back. Imagine a company that spends close to 1 billion naira every month on diesel to run a business. And you expect them to get the money back from the people, you go get them back. So all this is that would they put them on this money. Because enough of Niger budget propaganda. Enough. Enough is enough. Nigeria leaders should get up and give us light. Don't come and be telling us 20 agenda. We don't need 20 agenda. One agenda which is light. If our government can settle light, every other thing in Nigeria will be settled. Because that is the pathway to development. And God knew in the book of Genesis, and he said, let there be light. In the book of Genesis, God said, let there be light. But our political leaders, our elders, their great-grandfather, their ancestors, they said, no, there will not be light. Anybody we're touching, there will never be light in this country. May God curse on their destiny in the name of Jesus Christ. Enough is enough. We need light now. They should give us light. Forget the hospital where they built. All those equipment, they need power, not the generator. If you go to some universities, all the offices, not generator. Noise everywhere, noise pollution. Why people don't go to run mad unnecessarily? People just get headache, unnecessary headache, no light, because of generator. You know how many people don't die out of a generator flu? That smoke, very dangerous. You know how many people don't die from Nigeria, we don't kick bucket. We follow the treatment later for Nigeria, now because you light not day. Because by the time heat day, we go open window, open door, then a mosquito will enter house, they go bite us, and they bite, they put malaria for body. We're not supposed to kiss snake for the house. To dinner with a kiss snake, they will sleep with us for the time bedroom. Even rats, they follow us to sleep for the house. Why? Because no light. If light, they will not go open door, we no go open window. My people for body builder know which I talk. For body builder, if winter dog can they go on heater, then they pay put. Let me tell you, Nigerians are ready to pay B if you give them light. Nigerians are ready to pay B if you give them light. How come people you not give light? You didn't see B. People are evil. Evil. You give light for 24 hours, for only 24 hours to 1 month, and you will then bold to call a CIB. And you go then bold to clear pole. They cut light. Wait, they cut wire because no light. What kind of a country is this? We don't pray. This is time for action. We have prayed. The Bible says, pray. We say watch and pray. We don't watch, we don't pray. Now for action, they should give us light. All those are noise, whether they make noise, we are doing this, we don't want to get, give us light. They don't say if they give Nigeria light, this country will develop. It is only light. Light is the key to development in the country. Light is the key. Brothers and sisters, they want to come Nigeria, come invest. They don't want to invest. Why? Because no investment can strive without light. No investment can strive without light. We don't get food bank. You know why? Because no light. To store those food. No light. Now you need to go buy big generator to power the Korum. My friend, we get Korum. I know how much they spend on diesel. Every month. In fact, when I see their voucher the other day, about a few months ago, I mean last year, money where they spend for diesel for a month, more than close to 25 million naira. For diesel, close to 25 million naira. That's why I go ahead. What? If like that 25 million naira, you go spend them on diesel, they go spend them on another human capital development. Now you cannot set up shoe industry without light. You cannot set up mechanical village without light. You cannot set up, in fact, as of today, our scientists, our research institute, they are dead. Why? Because there's no way you can carry out a research institute without light. Without light. Look at all the graduates when they don't graduate for UNIBEN, for all other institutions for the whole world. They're all darkness, no light. So people, when they use candle to study, how you want to think light? How you want to think light? That's where your own generator take do exam. You do exam, finish now. Your question better. Oh, God. Baba, have mercy. See all the leaders, we don't call their names. All these presidents that they don't rule this country, no one fit give us light. All of them, they are guilty. They can spend billions of naira on National Assembly. Spend billions of naira on Aso Rock. Aso Rock's clinic, even the clinic, na generator the runner. Even Abuja, na generator the runner. Government houses, na generator the runner. Generator. House of Assembly, na generator. All the hospitals, na generator. Where people go to the generator? Even the small healthcare center, no generator. If a patient, they can't go admit patient. There are some instruments in this country that can never work since Jesus Christ come because no light. No light. You build skyscraper and they pull lift. No be light, that lift go to work. No be light, that lift go to work. That lift can only work with light. Without light, even if they burn diesel, you don't know how much you will spend. The cost of doing business in Nigeria is expensive. Why? Because of the money the importers and the investors are spending on diesel, on generator. Things are very expensive in Nigeria today. Why? Because no lights. These people spend billions of naira on diesel. And generator, when they work 24 hours, it go break down. It go break down. It go break down. They go manage give us like the next thing, they don't cut out. They be like, they shout, oh, help leper. There are some prayer people not supposed to they pray. When they pray some camera because no light. Now the truth be that. There are some prayer people we are praying. It's as a result of no light. That's the truth of the matter. If light there for me to do it and so and it went to me because I power up my father's house. Picking with a bomb for child darkness. Now so darkness you're gonna see. Picking with a bomb for light to Nigeria, you know they see that for abroad, you know they see the darkness. Una know. All my brothers are going there abroad. They don't know until they call power of my father because they're not born there for darkness. Internet fraud is on the increase. Why? Because the guys are idle. So they are getting themselves engaged with crime. Why? Because there's no light. If light day, you employ these people, we know they get problem. If light day, people are ready to walk. Their fashion home, they are no longer, their fashion home, they close them every day. Why? Because no light. To maintain fashion home, not be here. Not be here. To maintain fashion home, not be here. So which industry did they say that they build for Nigeria now? No industry can strive in this country without light. As I've said before, no light, no development. But I'll stop for this matter too, quick. Because this one a terrible matter, and I'm going to discuss it tomorrow.
You see, the issue of light is a very paramount and urgent need for this country, Nigeria. You know, I just discovered something. When we just did reason yesterday, God just bring the wisdom and drop this one for our hearts. That's why we can say yes, so we can begin analyze many things. We can say yes. But do you discover that for years, the issue of light has been the least thing that government they attend to? Yes. The issue of light, they attend to road more than light.
Yeah.
They attend to schools more than light. They attend to salary more than light. And you discover that most times you feel get salary, but what you go spend the salary on, you go do very little. Do you know why? People, they collect their taxes, money they don't spend, company go collect. So if somebody they sell for store for your house, wholesaler they sell for your house, you go use gen take power your fridge, you go use light take preserve your goose. Everything where they use for preservative now light now they use. When they don't use light and they won't sell to get profit, they must put the cost of the generator, the cost of the fuel where they spend the on fire. A daily basis. Check the price of goods. Just take do research for Nigeria now. For the last 10 years to this time, you discover that there is always inflation, continuous and persistent rise in the general level of price. Continuous, no matter the government will come. But that one thing, just the constant, continuous and rise, increase, transportation, they increase. Yes. Price of goods, they increase. Yes. If you check institution now, all institutions, you know, other nations, do you know why they attend to light first? The first thing, if you watch and the light where they attend to, they don't just strategize on the light anyhow. When they attract light to their country, they say one thing, we need light for 24 hours. Yes. Even developing nation, even America, if you shut down light for 1 year, you discover that all development, almost all, will they go down. Developing nation now, if you shut down their light, their power for 1 year.
No, 1 week.
You'll see things go begin go down. This, it will affect their industry, it will affect their production, it will affect their cost, it will affect their stability in price, it will affect everything, it will affect their hospitals, it will affect, and light, the issue of light affects everywhere. It affects business, it affects institution, it affects the healthcare, it affects family. Both small scale and retail, everybody they use light. Everybody they use generator, both poor and the rich, it affects everybody. And you know one thing about the Bible? The Bible now the pathway, you know, God is so vast in wisdom, that is wisdom, even the one we show us. If we don't use that one, we go to go down.
Yeah.
Yes. That's why other nation, when they check things, they say we need light.
That the first thing.
The first thing where they get need light. And when they get light, every other thing can come. Small industry can grow in less than 10 years. So much with so much profit. And you know what? If you check the salary scale of our private people, they work under private firm for Nigeria, they always reduce them. They always slash them. You know why? Because of this expense. If you check the money that they spend on diesel, just do research for bank. Ask them how much they pay their staff. You know what they will do? They will go first slash their salary and they will go reduce the workers, the numbers of workers.
Because of yes, they need to power because generator. Of
no light. So the issue of light, you know, for Nigeria, we don't just need light for one. You know, what I observe about Nigeria is that many times we seek our own. If the light in my area, no problem. I don't get problem again. No, we don't need light for areas again. We don't need light for region. We need 24 hours light, just like other nations get them. Yes. Any government where they come now, the first thing in our agenda to them is that, because if you, the constitution we read 2 days ago, it said the primary purpose of the government to the people is to provide security and welfare for the people. Every and the welfare now, everybody, yes. And one thing about the provision of government is that when government will provide for the people, it must benefit everybody,
yeah.
Yes, it must benefit everybody. So, if let's say for GRA now, government residential area where politicians stay, say now only there, not light day, they have not provided for the people. So, if light no day in one place, it's not supposed to be everywhere, that's why they are not attending to it. So, now we are. We just get the wisdom now. See, light is supposed to be the very first thing. When God create light, you discover that if you read down, you got the creator of every other thing. You got the creator of every other thing. You got the creator of every. You got create animals. Yes. You got every other thing. Every other thing. Every other thing. Light is the first thing to be created. Yes. Light is the very first thing. And when we go observe, say, ah, so the issue of malaria, when they go up, you know, government don't spend so much money. You see, if you don't spend on the right thing, you go to spend on the wrong thing. Yes, government supposed to save so much because they don't spend on the right thing. They were spending on, despite the fact, say, what did they spend on? Not the right thing, but not the right thing at the wrong time. Yes. If you spend on the right thing at the wrong time, you discover that you still go spend on those right thing again. Yes. You build industry now, you don't get light. You discover that the money you go to the wrong diesel, supposed to invest on light first before, because you know the nation cannot strive with just the government. No. Yes, most developing nation now private firm, now individuals, now they contribute to the development of the nation. And if you check the employment we talk about today now, if you check other nation, now private firm, now they do employ pass. You know why? Because if one man get big industry, just like look somebody like Dangote for Nigeria now. You know how many people Dangote they employ? But if you do research to know how much that they invest for diesel, you go shock. You go discover that most times the money where most private firms they invest on diesel, it go reach they employ more than 500,000 workers every month. Yes, with good salary. Money that they spend every month, even government parastatals. Yes, government firm. Now discover that every other institution now might enter the education sector. They know they go digital. But how we for Nigeria, we still use chalk. Chalk and marker.
Yeah, man. Yeah, until chalk. Right.
Chalk for and war. Marker. For war.
For war.
For war. Up till now.
Till tomorrow.
Chalk and marker.
No light.
Chalk and marker. When people don't do online study. People don't go to deeper research. That's why I discovered that Nigerians, you know why they don't like to read? Because of these things. Yes.
No light.
Because of you know, I just think something now. Many people will travel from Nigeria go abroad. I don't say the very first time when they travel, they will carry charger for pocket. Mm. They forget. That charger they will carry for pocket. So that if they, you know, some of them say when they enter plane, they're going to find where they won't plug their phone. You know why? Because they're not too used to the darkness. Somebody called me from abroad some I think some months ago. We got to discuss about this light issue. The person say it take her up to a year before she feel realized that she don't come up for Nigeria. Because whenever they she see when she reach the sea light, the consciousness, the first consciousness now, hope she don't go see this light. Hope she don't go see this light. Mark, we charge for. It take her 1 year, one good year, to remove this coin. You know, light is very, very important. If you get light, you will be creative. All your idea will come to reality. If in investment, all your idea will come to reality. Yes. You know, darkness, darkness gets a way of manipulating the mind of people. Some people, if darkness no come, they no go fit operate.
That's so.
That's why thief they wait for night to operate. Yes. Don't be because the people they want the people sleep. No, they no want anybody see them for that time.
Evil witch in a darkness.
Yes, darkness.
All
darkness.
All the confraternity in a night. Darkness.
So we are advocating this one now. Anywhere you dey, government go see they come for different area for Nigeria. Let our focus be give us light.
Now.
Give us light.
We don't want to leave any other thing. Give us light.
Give us light. Because massive drop on that point again. If you check past leaders, some of them they build industry.
No light.
They build so many firms.
Mm.
They build many things.
It all crash.
If you check many streets now for Nigeria, they do borehole. Many borehole, many local governments. They do many, many borehole. Then they do borehole with millions of naira. They can't put plants for somebody's house where they power those borehole.
Mm.
But you know what? Those borehole don't last more than 1 month.
1 week.
You know why? Because no, if light no day, water need something that can pump it.
That machine.
You see?
Any light.
So you discover that if light day, both small scale business, wholesalers for streets, for kinaza for streets, everything, as I've said, everything need light. So what do we need now? What do we talk about now? What do we press on now for any government, whether from federal, whether from state, whether from local level? Now give us light.
That's all.
Yes. The first thing you provide for the masses, the first conducive environment you provide for the investors, first of all, let there be light. Yes. If light day, every other thing goes shine.
That's
so as we don't bring this word now, we don't want to just end and yell. No. Can't let this word be your mindset. If you be say you know anybody for politics, and we know say our message always get to politician hand by the grace, because you know your message, the person who is sending your message, that will determine how far your message will go.
All we are saying, give us light now. All we are saying, give us light now. All we are saying, give us light now. In fact, me, I want to comment. All the people who don't rule this country, may they hang them. All the past president, even the one we don't die, may they go look for that dead body, come and hang her. All the president we don't rule this country from 1963, the one we don't die, may they go to their grave, bring and hang them. Till now, but may they hang them because they don't fail, they don't give up light because they benefit from darkness. All these people, they get major generator company for abroad. All these people who they talk so, they get major generator company for abroad. What? Oh God. How? Oh God.
You see, man, I'll tell you one thing, For other nations, when they get light, they still get gen. They get 24 hours light. So, no be to ban generator, no be the solution. The solution are give us light. Give us light. When they ban bike for Benin, up till now, people see they sell bike for some area. Say they don't stop, but people see they sell bike for some area. So now, before you stop something, provide solution first. Yes.
Even some village there for this Benin, since the creation of that village, no light.
No light.
How that village now, let's take for example, somebody they sell meat for market. When we say fly go the patch on a fly day, that meat go the freezer. You understand? So that meat go the freezer. When people want buy, it go bring come out. You go see the fresh. Fly no go the patch on a sheet put. Worm no go the inside. You go buy, you go. You say that meat to that person they sell, it no go spoil. Now because say no light, so people they when they sell these perishable goods, the thing they spoil, they lose money every day. You know why? No light. Now people they sell fish, for example, for market like this, it get deep freezer for open market, light day 24 hours. You want just to bring some of the fish, put for table, you like it, you like it, you see how they come. It will go back to the freezer, you go bring new one, come out. That one we say don't take for table small, it will return it back. By so doing, the person, he's not running at lost. There's no way that person will run at lost. Why? Because there's light, wait till they freeze, wait till make sure say that meat, everything, that fish, they block. He's not going to run at loss. But for Nigeria today, anybody carry meat, go market, fish, go market. If you not sell and finish, that person is in trouble. He's in trouble. That person, they buy meat without spoil, fish without spoil for market. You know why? No light to power on. And the courtroom, when they want to go carry the meat and fish go, they go still pay money. And those people, now fuel, that diesel that they use. My people, time don't reach. One thing is needful. No more we want to we they should just give us light. When there is light, there will be development. As I've talked before, all the president will just rule this country. The living one, they should hang them because they have spent billions of naira on light. They don't give us light. Hang them. Now the ones who don't die, may they go assume that coffee, may they carry that they will come out, may they pull up, hang them because they have spent billions of trillions of naira on generator. Funny enough, most big men, 60% that they get generator company when they sell generator for Nigeria for abroad. Never go, you see Puma for the last thing. You understand? So they get this, that then they import this generator come Nigeria. Now that they import them, come Nigeria. Now imagine a man when they import generator. Now you go say me like day. No. Most company, most of the things when they produce outside the country, we can produce it here if there is light. As you don't have to come before, no light, no development. No light, no nation. No light, no progress. Our youth are very creative, but they need light to be creative. Imagine you'll be like chin on your side. Help Nepal! Would he rejoice? Help Nepal! Since 1960, we'll be shouting up Nepal. Since 1960, we'll be shouting up Nepal. We'll be shouting up Nepal. Up Nepal. So the way forward is that the government should do everything within their power to give us light. They should stop putting money everywhere. Just give us light. When there is light, the nation will be developed. I tell you. Look at our pharmacy today. Our pharmacy know they run. Why? Because no light. As I felt to come before, research institute know they work. No light. A brother built for an Apple industry now. Where light you want to power the machine? Because some machine, they be say they need light 24 hours to work. They don't need generator. See, they're expensive for Nigeria today because no light. Now generator, they take the power of these things. So, me, I want to begin to suggest now. Government, no put up for anything again. Just put match for light. Invest on light. All the money when I tell the build National Assembly, wait to. All the money where all this are sending to tell the budget to the buy Jeep. One Jeep, 38 million, 250 million. May they put those money to give Nigeria light for crying out loud. And all of them get big plants for charge. I go one big my house. My brother, they never open the window for how many years. Why? Because generator day with the power 24 hours. Generator, that's cream. We they spend money to trick people today because no light. Person gets stomach pain. Now the bad food when it eats and the bad water, now they cause harm. No be devil. If light day, he go eat fresh fruit. He go drink better water. People they get headache. My head, head me go. You know why no light? Generator noise. Noise when they come out from generator. That one really to give pressure attention. So, if you want to empower the youth, the first thing you must do now, our leaders, give us light. One thing is needful. Don't tell us education. We don't need free education. When there is light, education, things go flow. Give us light. We need light now. Don't you want to call, the line is open. Pastor God, anything God should show you, any area. So, this matter, we don't want to stress on this morning. We don't want to stress on this morning. We need life for this country. All the money where our BB bishop they spend on the build cathedral, military invest into like generator, it called government. We have men in abroad that are into power in light production. Oh, yeah, let us see. Again, how? Yesterday I do research. I shock. All the pastors will get private for this country. I shock. Now don't go there. Now Sunday night we'll treat that matter. On Sunday we'll treat that matter. The money will they invest on useless thing. Make we invest time on light. One of my friends will travel, go abroad, they come and say, Pastor, blessing up a slide though. I said, what's happening now? See, no, they pray the way they pray again. What? See, no, they pray. See, it is no baslido. You know why? Everything is working. They like 24/7. 24/7. Gas day, everything day. Some of them just go to their house, everything done ready for their house. Just carry your cloth, enter there. God bless you. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
God bless you, sir.
Yeah, I'm calling from Spain.
Yeah, good morning. Welcome.
I just want to contribute to this very topic this morning.
Okay.
And as you are speaking, I'm just going through some certain things, and I have a lot of things which I have just noted down, and which I have to read out for us to listen.
Go ahead, sir.
But first and foremost, I want you to know that the cost of this is our spiritual leaders. They have a big role to play in the system. They have a big role to play in the governance, in the affair of the people, because everything stated in scripture is driven to power the system, to power the government. Now, you make us understand this morning that the light, God saw that the light was good, then he separated the light. He couldn't do anything without light. Now, how are they transmitting this scripture to the people in authority? How are they summoning them? How are they telling them? How are they showing them in the scripture? John said, the light has come to the world, and people love darkness rather than their light. It was supposed to be so. Because their work are evil, they like darkness than light. You understand? And John said, it will bring me out of darkness to light. John said, when you have the light, he said, believe in the light, because with the light, everything. You can do everything. And look at what God said here. He said, I will be a light by night. I will be a pillar of fire by night to give them light. Do you know what that means? So that the people could not walk in darkness in the night. So God said, I will be a pillar of fire by night to give them light. What are they preaching to our leaders? What Osin Bajo is doing about this light issue? Because he knows that it's written in the scripture. So that they will not walk by darkness. That is why God wants to give them that fire by light. You understand? brother. He said the true light enlightening everyone. If Nigeria have light, everyone will be enlightened. If Nigeria have light, everyone will be creating. Everybody there will. In fact, let me tell you, the most creative people here in Europe is Nigerians. Everywhere Nigeria are, they are being recognized because they are full of creativity. Yes, our children abroad, they have never seen what they call darkness. They have never experienced what they call darkness. So one of our fear is that, are we going to bring our children down home? Because if something happened at home, because there is a system they use to protect a house from any kind of disaster. So the first thing, if anything is faulty, your light will strip off to protect the house. Immediately, you will see the children will be crying as if they have never seen what they have not gone to see for life. They will be crying. So those things are the things which many of us are facing here abroad. We cannot take them back to Nigeria because how are you going to guide them? Because the mindset is already there that they don't walk in darkness. So the leaders, please, let our spiritual leaders look into this matter. Let them look into this matter. It's very important. If Nigeria is where they are today, Nigeria is only poor because they don't have light. That is why they are poor. Because they are poor because there is no light. Nothing much. Because when you have light, you have everything. So this is my contribution. And I believe that others will still come and call into this matter because it's very important. It's very, very much important. I'm very much interested for Sibajo to listen to this and search his own scripture and see what God is saying about life. And I believe Nigeria will become one of the great countries so far in the world. God bless you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
God bless you, sir. Wow. God bless that caller. What a wonderful contribution. Yeah, I said it all. We need light. So with me, as spiritual leaders, we are the custodian of light. Yes, we are the custodian of light. The book of Genesis have said it, and God said, let there be light. After light, he began to say, this you follow. Look at what happened in verse 7. And God made the firmament and divided the water which were under the firmament from the water which were above the firmament. And it was so. And God called the firmament heaven, and the heaven evening, and the morning were the second day. Why? Because there was light. Now, through light, you can see everything. I'm telling you, through light, you can see everything. You can see everything. Now look at the small scale business. We're talking about the Barbie Salon. The money where they charge for generator is different from the money where they charge with light day. And you're not supposed to be like that. And if stable light day, the money where they charge for light, they don't give you charge, they go still reduce. It goes still reduce. Now, imagine person who gets small Barbie Salon in a small venue or generator, I want to work. Hello, good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, God bless you, man. Good morning. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from UK. Yeah,
God bless you, man. Please make your contribution, man.
Okay. I don't really have a contribution, but I just want to say the experience I have experienced when I came to Nigeria in 2009.
Please go ahead, man.
Okay. Hakbos, good morning, yo.
Good morning, man.
The Lord will be your strength.
Amen. Amen.
Okay. You see, this topic we break on this morning, sir, now very powerful topic. We say it concerns everybody for that Nigeria. Even we this abroad, it still concerns us, you understand?
Yeah.
Because sometimes, if we are ready to go home, we would still say, have things said before us, yeah. Now we will go meet for Nigeria. You understand?
Mm.
But although the fear did there, because we see for television, say, what did they happen for Nigeria, kidnapper and all. And you can't still fear witches and wizards, can't fear your whole family again, because you don't trust anybody again. Understand? But we can say, the way the system can work here, now it can work for Nigeria. Imagine 2009, first time we had to carry my Pekin go house, first visit, 2009. understand. As we dey come down for Lagos Airport there, as we dey come down, we just enter inside, all finish. So we just dey waka. We just say everything just off. NEPA just is like, whoa. I said, ah, I said, okay, this one are in Naija. It can't come, just can't bring my head, come back, okay. Yeah, this is like, yeah, Naija, we will leak on. So everything is dark. Inside airport, oh, inside international airport, oh. Hey, I said, hey, Naija don't wake up also. Imagine all of them were operating inside darkness. Maybe they went to go on own generation. I don't know. Later, the light not the light not come. You understand? Even when you were able to collect things, your luggage said, now, voila. Even the custom officer, your own goose, the way the hotel embarrass you. If you want to come at old woman like your own mama, oh, before you go, the way the hotel embarrass you, in short, oh God, that country, that they are disgraced. You understand? Your own country will stress you. When you even call for your own, it's not made that they welcome us. You will for airport, they spend money. Money, they go, they drop money when we know them for the airport before we call command. Okay, benefit now, so go land the gift, they boss, as so they come for Lagos, to go reach, even be me. The fear where they be our body. Fear, my God. For your country again, you go bless it, they call your country, you want go war for. You say, you go bless it, they go war. Even when you go land, we not get rest of mind, though. No rest of mind. Imagine for your house. NEPA go just is like, there was a day, my brother come meet me. Come. They don't put gate down. And this time, now it's a darkness. Oh. They sit for that darkness. Me not see anything. I say, they will look for something I will because I know because NEPA sees light. Now, so mama come me, come. They don't put gate down. Cause you, I couldn't come. Mama come put fear for my body. I couldn't shake. I say, oh, God, help me. Oh, for this night, where I go. So, never stop my door. Before we come to say now ten and I open gate down. Now I call see pass. Okay, the ten away they down of the house, my pastor. If you see a generation eat where they call for down to the hop for window where I did for a house again. If you see that generator, I did free for my picking and I won't spend 1 month. I never spent two weeks. I did pray God. If I see head, I'm like, carry my picking come up for this country. I know, thank God. Oh. God, who send me this country? Oh. Who send me this country? Oh. Because the generator alone, if you go to Benin, generator alone, everywhere that country be like air fire. Ah! If they go that could go be like now, whoa. Why be like that? Okay, if they talk to people, they not be talk to you, they not be they say please, like this place now. Before I go talk to you, they say please, can I do this? Can I do that? But that place is just so horrible. That's why you see say, even me now, 10 years, I never call and jam. Mama they drop me a bed, my picky, call home. I don't the old. I say, which home? Call home. The home where you go call now first. If they are say one go on, if they ready finish, go they fear your whole country again. But as we they call, before we call pop from our head, call reach Lagos, it go be like say, once we reach airport, it go be like say they pursue all of us as we did that airport before they call embarrass you again for that airport. When I go call down for you, abroad, it go be like heaven for my eyes. Everyone just get peaceful. The hope go dey peaceful. Everyone just dey peaceful. I couldn't go there. I say God, me no understand. Not, you will create this, I will create that country will be for that Nigeria. You see, that country, I do not strengthen you, Pastor. Me do not strengthen you because I know all what you are saying, they are all truth. We know all these things. As they bring all this topic, you they remind us again. You they remember us, okay, all these things truly they happen there. Because we never know whether all these things they happen because the way we live here, the system. Everything is working. Even my internet for his ass. If you stop for street, if I give my PIN number for internet for his ass, it go work. It go work for people who stop for street. My internet for internet and what you are using now. Internet, it go work for if you go to work downstairs and it's so cheap. Everything is so easy. So the law will head that country. Now let go. Go settle down our country. Okay, imagine this. What is it called? Recharge. This recharge. What you guys are using? Recharge top up with this internet. Only my mama said if you they top up for her, you know they spend 2 days, not they spend 3 days. I go top up 3,000, 4,000. You go say don't finish my pickle. This and that. You see everything that country. be so. I don't want to use of earth ways in that country the way things are operating. The Lord Almighty, now only God, now go put good government, now go touch government heart. We go people, he go the heavy, the poor for that country. Maybe they balance the way it's supposed to do, the way that they enjoy that. Imagine, thank God at this time, now, I know they plan for this coronavirus. If not this, all of them for the Lord come back here. And then they call you, then they see the way system they work, but they go go home, they will leave everybody, make people they live like that. It's not good. We are equal. They know we keep on sending you, Pastor. The way they bring all this stuff in the command, God will send you, God will send you an advance, and God will help touch people in that country. We're gonna put our country so that people go to enjoy things, enjoy water, enjoy life, enjoy security. But that's why now this night I get to say as we come, see the experience where I get that generator, God will help. May God help that country, because we need to pray for that our country, Nigeria. We need to pray for that country. Even as we dare, we dare pray for our country. Oh Lord, touch our country. Oh Lord, touch our country. This country where we dare. So we not do new prayer here. Although say, because in security, there's everything. We not much need much prayer in this country. Why is it that we leave there? We still pray for our country. Wait for Nigeria again. We're going to pray for that side. God Almighty is God. He will be the one to intervene in that our country.
Thank you, ma'am.
So now those things are there, sir.
God bless you, ma'am. Thank you for your contribution. Thank you, ma'am. Wow. No light, no country. No light, no country. Look at our road safety. Road safety still is stand for junction. They look for motorway, they break their red light break. They look for no get spare tire. If the system they work, road safety go there, they their office. Through computer, they know what to do. They don't need to stand for junction. Nigeria Road Safety now to the stand for where pothole they look for motor. Now, if light day, all the gadget for their motor they computerize. Yes, the gadget for their motor they computerize. They know the motorway, they break the law. They know motorway not get anything, they know. So, Road Safety also put the stand for junction. They look for motor. Hey, your side mirror break, over speed. No. If like they would be a working gadget when they be said their motor will be computerized. So, anything they press for the motor, it will transmit for the headquarter. That's what it will be. Now, they will make calls to say, they do new number plate. Yeah, I could open all the secret because tomorrow, another day. They say, do new number plate. Then through the new number plate, anybody where they chief, anybody that is motor for crime, they very easy. My brother, you know they work. Why? Because no light. Why they still stay for road, they check paper. Now, if light day, the computer could function well. They don't need to they come junction, they look for, they look, they point us, they look whether your document correct or not correct. God bless you with this. Good morning. God bless you. Make your contribution. Where are you calling from?
Good morning, respected apostle.
God bless you, sir. Good morning.
I'm calling from UP.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Please make your contribution. Good morning, sir.
Okay, I think I just have one question to ask.
Please do.
My question is the minister of power. The federal government, are they not allocating money to the ministry? It's just a question. I just want to ask a question.
are they allocating
money?
Billions of naira allocated. There is swallow like snake where they swallow money for jam office.
So this is a very simple arithmetic. It's a very simple mathematics. Okay, now, fine, they are allocating money to the ministry. What are they using the money for?
Eating the money. Yeah, eating the money.
That is my contribution.
Thank you, sir. God bless you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much for your
noted.
Good work.
Yeah. So, that's what the caller said. I did not, because even the minister office get generator. Even the minister office get generator. Why? Because now they support all the generator importer. Yes. Now there is support. Oh God. Oh God. Please say something.
You see, my people, something just dropped now. When that our last two callers bring a wonderful contribution. Wonderful contribution. But I won't add something. Now you see, the body of Christ, eh? We know they look up to one man to speak for us. Yes. God say in the book of Ezekiel 22 verse 30, he say he's searching for a man among them that can stand in the gap for the people. So if now one man now they stand among the body of Christ, which, God doesn't speak.
Which is we now. Yes. Through this platform, talking so, as it be.
We know they wait for any geo. We know they wait for anybody. We no go look, say, okay, now you go tell them. No, no, we no go wait for anybody. Anywhere you find yourself as a believer, you are to speak. Yes, that's what you do now. So the body of Christ, eh, everybody is supposed to get voice to speak. Now because say, they call do and say one person can be like God, that make everything be like this.
Yes.
In the days of the apostles, it was not like that. Anywhere they are, the Christian, when they scatter, all of them were speaking everywhere they go. So now we know they wait on one person. Now I remember now one thing. Remember, say there are many nations of the world, not be Christian nation and Muslim nation. Yeah. They get 24 hours light. So when they bring the light, now they get any Christian leader we go talk to the president, we go talk to them. No,
Dubai, now Muslim
nation. They do the right thing. They do the right thing. So when any political aspirant or political leader not to say now because say the church not tell the right thing. What do you mean that the church don't tell you the right thing? Nation that are not Christian nation, that are not, are they not doing the right thing?
Arab nation, they get lies.
They don't get devil for them.
Which day?
So we don't have, we are coming with a statement. We don't need any excuse. We don't need any excuse. As long as it's working for others, it must work for us.
It must.
No excuse, period. As long as there's money. The money where they don't spend. Well, just to do like what you this last school I talk now. It's a simple arithmetic and analysis. The money where they generate light for other nations. Go calculate them. Money they spend to get 24 hours light. When you go calculate the money they don't spend for Nigeria. You discover say Nigeria don't spend more than 100% extra.
200%?
Extra, extra for every government. So we don't need excuse. The people are wise enough. Yes. See, my people are destroyed for lack of knowledge. That's what the Bible tells us. Yes. You know why would they praise government? Would they praise leaders? Would they anything they do small thing? Because the people don't have information. Yes. This information now we go to talk now. You discover say nobody everybody go fit get access to them because they don't get like they don't get phone. Then television not the work, not the work.
Yeah, they know they work.
It not the work. So you discover that now we don't want excuse. We don't need excuse. If anybody they power politically, we don't start from the federal level, state and local level. We don't want any excuse. Not us now because of say if you are a governor now, you're causing now because of say the past governor steal money. Which governor steal money? Do your part, play your part and play it very well. Yes, play your part and do it very well. We don't need excuse. We are not blaming anybody. It's not the fault of the church because the people, we the Arab nation, they do the right thing. So that our government must do the right thing. Whether there is Christian in the nation, Muslim in the nation, we don't want to know which religion is in the nation. Our Christianity is not a religion. They must do the right thing. Period.
Period. God bless you. They must give us light. They must. We mean everybody, we must contribute our own quarter. That's why they call this broadcast, talk him as it be. This is my reface. At most, my reface will not wear mask. They go hear word. They go hear them. Any government coming to contest now, give us light. If you cannot give us light, you have no moral rights. You have nothing to say. You have nothing to offer. Go and sit down. Give us light. They should give us light. We need light now. Dubai, the Arab nation, there is light. They don't need the imam 24 hours. They don't need the imam to tell them. Why? Because
they don't need
Geo. They don't need Geo. They don't need the apostle to tell them to go and give you light because they know what to do. I don't say I will call the names of all the leaders with the rule. Old men, analog. Old men, none of the rule this country since 1963. Old men. There are young people with creative mindset. I don't want to call anybody name now because they can't pay for anybody. There are people with creative mindset. These people should come into power. Let us see who can produce light. In fact, the minister of power, Fashola, should be hanged. Because during his time, he said there will be light. He has spent billions of naira on light. We don't see light. Fashola should be hanged. Failure to produce light. All the ministers of power in this country, they should be hanged. Because money were being devoted to their ministry and the money we never used. Yeah, they were supporting generator importer. Then all the past presidents of this country, dead or alive, they should look for them and hang them. Including the present one, because of they had failed. Give us light. All the senators, all the House of Rep members, all of them should start giving answer to all the questions. What kind of bill are they passing? They are hurrying to pass bill, vaccine bill. They are not passing bill to ensure there should be light in this country. As I've said before, a country where there is no light, there can never be development. Like one question somebody wrote there now. The police are taking bribe every day on the street because there's no light. If there is light, there will be a CCTV camera everywhere. They know how to monitor. See, for as long as there is no light in this country, crime will continue to increase. For us to reduce crime, let there be light. Let there be light, for crying out loud. The number is on my screen there. Okay, let me give you the number. If you are not seeing it there, 070-670-13210. I repeat, 070-670-13210. Call, because this is a serious matter. Our mumu don't do. No airport is working, no rail system. If there is light, we don't need fuel to power rail system. Rail system will be working on electricity, computerized. If other nations can achieve this, what stop us from achieving it in this country?
No excuse.
All we are saying, give us light now. Oh, but give me a face card. All we are saying, give us light now. All we are saying, give us light now. They should give us light. Good morning. God bless you. Where are you calling from?
From Benin, sir. Good morning, sir.
Yeah, please make your contribution. Good morning, man.
Okay, sir. No, I just called that you should pray for my mom. It's my sister that gave me your number.
All right, I'll call you back. And with your line, I'll call you back for that one, eh?
All right. Okay, sir. Thank you.
Yeah. Apostle. I see the online. I see that they can pray. And they come, go pray. So, my people, we need like now. Don't tell us anything. We don't want to hear story again. All the former senators, Senate presidents, House of leaders, all of them should be hanged. That is my recommendation now. Apostle Fred, the one is saying it. Enough is enough. The Senate president, the Speaker of House of Rep, all of them, because all of them have legislated, they have shared the money, they have ensured there is no light in this country, they should be hanged. Now. This current Senate president and sitting, they are supposed to be thinking of how to create light. No, now how to pass evil bill. They allocate money for themselves. They buy Prado Jeep, 2020 model, 250 million. Now they buy. Give us light. When there is light, we can produce car here in Nigeria. When there is light, we can produce phone, common phone. Sir, we don't have even toothpick. We cannot produce toothpick. Handkerchief, we cannot produce. All this, we depend on people to import or bring them. Because there is no light. All we are saying, give us light. As Pastor Apostle have said it, we don't even need religion leader right now to tell us what to do. We don't need them. God is looking for a man. God has found some of us now. That's why we are calling this program, say it the way it is. People are doing three shifts. Why? Because there's light in Europe. Yes. They are doing shifts. People in business, they are doing transport business. You are making money. Because they're 24 hours light. Common notebook. What would they feel they produce? We know they feel buyer. Why? Because no light. Common barrel. We're busy that they wave on street or abroad. We'll to band. They're expensive. We have no light to produce them. No light. This is a deal for Nigeria today because no light. We must start telling ourselves the truth. God bless you. Good morning. Make your contribution.
Yeah, good morning, Pastor.
Yeah, God bless you, sir. Good morning.
My name is Chris Adi. I come from United States of America.
God bless you, sir. Good morning. Please make your contribution. God bless you, sir.
My contribution, you see, I'm a Ghanaian who happened to grow up in Nigeria, you know?
Yeah.
And my stay in Nigeria, I stayed in Delta State, Warri, grew up in Abraka, went to school in Abraka, While I was schooling in Abraka, I never saw light.
Jesus Christ.
Except you go to campus. Yes. When you go to campus, that's when you can get light to read. And the light you get to read is evil generator. You understand?
Yes.
But when I came to America, I've never seen power failure.
How many years
the
now?
The only time we get...
How many years
I've
now?
Been in America now for like for 8 years now.
Holy Ghost. They never take level 1 second.
8 years now.
They never take level 1 second.
No. The only time when you say I will see power failure, now when rain fall, you know, disaster, and down on the street, trees fall and everything. But when I reach out, there was still light. On the street, you just see trees fall and everything. There's no light. But when I reach out, there was light. It's not so. Okay. Let me give you an example. Small country like Ghana. Could you believe me that when I left Nigeria, I spent some time in Ghana before coming to the United States. All my stay in Ghana for like 10 years, I feel like failure like 3-4 occasions. Small country like Ghana. So sometimes I go to imagine what is the apple for Nigeria. And Nigeria is so rich. You understand me? Nigeria is one of the richest countries in Africa. But I know what our leaders for them, they take money, they go do outside. It's so bad. It's very, very bad. So this topic, when you bring to this world, now God, now go bless you now.
Amen.
You are not boss.
Amen.
God, now go bless you now. Go continue to lift you now. And we'll go there with you now. With prayer, they support now for this program.
Amen.
That is my contribution.
God bless you, sir. Thank you, sir. God bless you, that caller. I feel like crying. Building the street, not in the walk. Not in the walk for this country because there's no light. No light. When God said, let there be light. So people from Nigeria say, no, they will not be light. They say, no. Only my internet subscription, I know how much I spend every week. On this subscription, not be government subscribe for me. Not be politician. I spend close to 8,000 naira every week on subscription. 8,000 naira every week because I'm online 24/7. Every week. Now, if flight day, the tariff will reduce. If there is light, the tariff will reduce. And I know how much they put for generator to make sure say my phone always there online because people are calling 24 hours. I know how much I spent on Gen. God bless you. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah. Okay.
I just want to quit this one.
Please go ahead, sir.
You see, say when will they see how people from here they see how people they fight NEPA? They draw NEPA down from pole, making not cut wire.
Yes.
They do not cut light.
Yes.
We here will they say how long it will take Nigeria to be like this place? See, yeah, you know they see, you know we see NEPA. They don't tell you say that they come your house, come cut your light. They only give you serve you notification if you don't pay your light. And if that day reach you don't pay, they never see your money. Your life will not trip off. They don't even come your house. They don't come your house. You don't see them. Your life will not trip off. Now you by yourself go find their office. As you find their office, you go pay the money finish. Once you pay the money finish, they will tell you, say, okay, you will get like the next 24 hours. You know, only 24 hours. Before day dark, your life don't come. But what would they think that they fight for Nigeria? We just the fish say, man, what happen? Why? Because they get light from their office. They know who they use so light when they don't pay. They know from their office. They don't need to come. Call the SAB B for us. SAB B for us.
No.
You know they exist. You know they exist. They only send you letter. You tell me through express post, you go see your letter. You tell me. And the one what they say you don't feel sued them, they say the last letter where they go sign, where they go send you, you must sign to receive that letter. So that you don't feel sued them. Say you don't receive the letter before they go cut your life from their central or from their office or without coming to your house. So a lot of things they life is too much because they don't say you cannot live without life. And yeah, government can never let children stay inside darkness. Even though their papa don't get money, their mama don't get money, once you reach where they give you assistance benefits, the first thing they will do is to make sure that they secure, say, light day 24 hours for your house, water day 24 hours for your house. They don't need to play at all. Before we go to talk about other things they might give their family. So when you know how important light is, even in this planet, in this Western world, Nigeria, 7 o'clock, they don't work. 7 o'clock, they walk there, three a.m. in the morning, 7 o'clock, like 2:30 p.m. day. But when I get Nigeria, walk to 7 o'clock, everywhere don't work. I don't think that's a good thing. That error.
Thank you.
I don't. I beg.
Thank you.
We'll continue to spread this message. And we'll be there to see this. The pastor. God bless you.
Thank you, sir. Only get to, 6 minutes to call off the day. The program is 1 hour, 30 minutes. In the next 6 minutes, we will close the curtain. Without pray, without fast. This one is time of action. We have prayed, we have fasted, we have sowed seed. The time for action. We need light now. They should give us light now. We need light in this country. Lab scientists, they can't do much. Why? Because there's no light. Common theater for various hospital, they still depend on generator to run those theater. ICU units in various hospitals still depend on generator. What a shame! ICU unit in various hospitals still depend on generator. Hello, God bless you.
Hello, sir. Let me call before just now. You know, say when Oga the talk say, see what you have. I want you to explain more about the way things still be for you.
I mean, your day
this place.
Yeah.
I got there abroad almost 25 years now. I never see the off life.
Wait, how many years?
Whole night.
Wait, how many years?
25 years for abroad. I never 25 years.
Jehovah.
Hey. I never see the off life. So even though say the one is pressing for your area, I'll say the one the company informed you right next to put for your door, say we want to pay something for this area, so light see up for 1 hour, nothing will be.
Thank you, man.
They will never don't inform you. Even this time as I say, so stay in your house. If I want to put money for my light and everything, I will do it online. Online, the system, what did they say for this abroad? The system are working perfectly. If you go shopping more, when they do shopping, they will get internet free. If you don't enter your phone automatically. If you enter bus, when they go down this yard, all this bus, they will say, internet, they will flow. If you want to enter, once you don't put your phone, click and say, click internet, internet will not enter your phone automatically. If you there for airport, they will give you Google free. Internet will not enter your phone automatically. You get area when you go there, they say, internet free. So this house system, they work very well for abroad. They get good roads. Nigeria don't get good roads. Imagine the day where I come Nigeria, when I did test family roads, when I call Gita Market in the night, at the Waka in the night, I can't remember saying, true to this thing they happen, people when they sell for streets, they hold that light, what they call Urukuwe.
Yes,
I've never seen that. I started to remind me, I said, sure, this thing they treat Urukuwe, where they run up all what thing they sell for roads. All what they sell for roads. It can't remind me of, before I come out, okay, this thing they exist, so true. I want to go see my sister. When I want to enter the road, where I want to go see my sister. Uncle, if you see the way that road dark, my God, oh, I can see why God said, let there be light. I don't know how to walk up for that road. I can't call Benga, because when they call Nigeria, I don't touch, I carry touch. I can't look for my touch. I don't see touch. Now, so I bend down. Now, I can't put my left for potopoto. I don't know what that potopoto is. Now, so I call the waka. I call Benga, when they see the waka. I call Benga. I call the shop to the waka. I said, the waka, I don't know if my sister or husband, they look me. Two men, I don't say two men, stand. before I get to my sister's house. I don't know if they even see me for that darkness. Oh, we not see that. I don't even see that road at all. Jesus, we see dark. Jesus. Now, as I was catching group, I know say two men they talk for them, but I couldn't see the two men. I know they are standing, they are talking. But me, I just concentrate for the road. I bend like old man. Then I go through my leg for potopo and the bush. I know say potopo they my dad road. That's why I call quick go go like old man. Go reach my sister house. I call bring my bag for top of chair. And that's why I call them look for touch. I just say person just come with me. He said, hey, I talk of in the room. I say, hey, you say nothing on me. My sister they say, hey, you can pass away for this one. I say, oh, thank God, go. Jesus, as I said, so this is, oh my God. We pass it back. My sister wants to let up. They only want to let up on the only room. Imagine, what sort of this is that? This is horrible. I don't just know what to say. God will get that country.
Amen.
Thank you, sir, for this topic. This topic will be for this morning. God will bless you at our post.
Amen.
God Almighty will bless you, will strengthen you.
Amen.
He will take on and go where I'm supposed to be in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Bless you, sir. Have
Thank
a nice
you,
day.
Yes, ma'am. Well, tomorrow we will continue from here. Because God will tell us. Tomorrow will bring. Well, now, this is like matter. We'll still talk tomorrow. Our people, they run, Pia, come over Nigeria, no light, Urubaro. You know why witches they have over Nigeria, no light? May I just tell you.
They don't sleep.
They fly, too, there's no light. If light there, they want to fly.
Please go blow them, they will forget.
They will forget. But, which, there's this small, 2x4 demon. Now they come to the break egg. It's 12 for junction, you know why? Darkness, no light.
But they catch them.
If light there, would they catch them? Don't they carry Zobo, they put for Johnson, you are darkness, if like day. Who wants to go put sacrifice for Johnson?
During the day.
How? If Tonda no go kill them. Tonda go kill them. So, I don't want to stretch this thing again. God bless you, sir. Una do well. All the callers, God bless all of una. Tomorrow, now on another day, now year one for close this curtain. We go continue this topic tomorrow, Saturday, by the grace of God. Because at this light matter, now we pull out all the contribution, all the people we don't invite when he share the broadcast, when he pray for us. God bless all of una. Una do well. All we are saying, give us light. No more, no less. Father, we thank you for today's broadcast. Take all the glory, take all the honor. Lord, for as many that we hear this, as the government that they hear this, help them to take this word of counsel in good faith, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let them see the truth behind what we are saying, that we are not just castigating them, but for them to realize their mistake to do the right thing, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, any power that is saying no to light in this country, Lord, bury them, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we say, let there be light. According to the book of Genesis chapter 1, verse 3, the Bible says, let there be light. Lord, we pray today, let there be light in Nigeria. Let there be Nigeria. Light in Nigeria. Let there be light in Nigeria. Let there be light in Nigeria. In the name of God the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name. Amen. Let there be light. God bless you. See you guys tomorrow morning as we continue from here, because we have a lot of things to discuss about light. God bless you. Una do well. God bless all of una.
I hope you don't hear everything we are supposed to talk for this light problem with the Nigeria. And the callers, we also call, still talk concerning this light problem. I beg this video, make we share this video. This kind matter, like this, not good, make we the share. Make we the share and make it the rich where all this government they. Make them for no say, people know they happy for inside the darkness where they put them. Every other country, for outside Nigeria, that they get light. They use till they run their business. But for Nigeria, we they call giant of Africa, no fit provide light for the people of Nigeria. Eh? The leaders, no fit provide light for them. Now, very shameful thing. So make we share this video and make we continue to talk about them. Because if we stop to talk about this light, we they no give the people of Nigeria, our government no give the people of Nigeria, they go abandon her, and people go still remember for that darkness. Now, very bad thing. Light, no light, it is spoil business. No light, it cause so many things. Hungry, it make people lose money where they're not supposed to lose. So make we share this video. Thank you for watching them, ARG YouTube.